The new Target store in Kailua is not set to open for another month or so, but we got a sneak peek today. The store, which has been subject to much controversy, is on track for its March 4th opening. The 130,000-square-foot store, which is smaller than other Target stores in Hawaii, has unique design features that are meant to flow with the redevelopment of Kailua.
Kailua is a unique community, a small community, and we love that. And Target wanted to ensure that we listened and heard them. So our design elements outside, from our mosaics to the color of our building to our landscaping, has all been in response to the community.
This is Target's third location on Oahu and sixth in the state. They plan to hire approximately 300 team members, and you can still apply if you're interested. Visit KHON2.com for more information.